Today I have a hope chest to build, and the species of wood I'll be using are pecan and cherry. And I've been flipping them around and trying to pick out a grain pattern. Trim them up. I'm going to take the belt sander to them and take out the planing marks. I've been cutting out the design in the base. Now I'm going to do the long ones. There's my pattern for using my pattern bits. So we'll first start out by matching up the centers. I'll just tack it in with the brad nailer. Pull the nails out. Like I said before, this is on the inside, so I'll try to add a little pizzazz to the design. That was the front. This is one of the side pieces. Basically the same design, just not as long. Now that I have the base glued together, I want to take the belt sander and even up these joints. Now I'm going to make the hinges for the lid, and I'm going to repeat my base pattern. Now I have to ease this back. I have to take this corner off so the lid can clear it. drilled two holes in the side of the box for the handles. These handles are hand forged.